Growing up in Cleveland, I played baseball and football, but always after the game, there was always some kind of fight. So I learned how to swing the baseball bat, not only at the ball, but learned how to swing it in a fight. So I call this American baseball technique. American baseball technique.